my daily activities. So I wake up at 3:30. Then I take a bath at 3:45. After taking a bath, I wait for subuh at subuh. I went to masjid for sholat.
I go after to sholat, masjid. I go to the mosque. Sorry.
I go to the mosque for pray subuh.
Mm-hmm.
After pray subuh, I go home for breakfast. After breakfast, I study until maybe 5:48. After that, I get dressed and go to school at 6:00. And then I study until 1 p.m. After that, I go home and eat lunch. After eat lunch, I play games until asar. After asar, I play again until maghrib. After maghrib, I study until isya. And then after isya, I go sleep.
Yeah, okay. Kenzi, there is a correction from me. For having breakfast, tadi ada kata itu kan, for breakfast after praying subuh. What do you do after praying subuh?
I eat breakfast.
Yeah, you go home for breakfast. Tadi kan bilangnya gitu ya. Yeah, diperbaiki jadi for having breakfast. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Good job, Kenzi.